This is a complete practice, and you're going to see how easy you understand the universe, how the planet, how the move, how the earth move, how the planet move, how the solar system move, and how the galaxy move. And everything will evolve into one force, and that is supreme natural forces governing the whole universe. Whole universe are spinning around it, and that's all. Okay, and you can feel all these forces is all around us. Okay? All these forces is spinning around us because we are spinning. We actually spinning because it's so fast. We spin is still. Only when we go on the aeroplane, when it fly up to 800 kilometer, the aeroplane is still. You can drink the water, don't shake at all. Okay? But if you, and you can read things, you can do anything, everything still, but you stick your head out of the window and you know how fast the fly is going to be. Okay? So the fastest we move, the stillness we get. You get this part? Okay? So let's turn ourselves inwardly. Mind. Breathe in the good feeling into your brain. Breathe in the good feeling into your heart. And let it radiance and shining to all the body. The brain, nervous system connecting to every part of the body. The heart, vein and artery all connecting to every single cell in your body. When you feel good, whole body feels good. Smiling down to your center now. And hold your hand near your navel. And start to spinning in your center. When you spin, turn your senses inward. Eyes, ears, nose, mouth, tongue, feeling all turning inwardly. The organs turn inwardly, the collection point and parkwa spinning and gathering the force into your center. Just recall what you practiced before. Feel your heart center burning and spinning, guarding again your compassion fire. Keep the compassion fire burning. Guarding about your cauldron fire burning inside you, consciousness guarding the fire burning in your dantian wall, the center of your brain spinning. Your consciousness, turn your consciousness inward. Feel the dantian are spinning. And observe inside you. Anything you don't like, bring it out and feel. When you're good enough, you just bring anything you don't like, feel into the center and neutralize them and harmony them and feel them to feel energy. Just observe inside you anything you don't like, feel them together. Now, aware. The energy body, the cauldron burning inside you. The energy body like consciousness, like watch the fireman watch the fire burning. So, aware the energy body on the perineum is white. The physical on the perineum is blue. And the universal below you are green. So spinning the energy from the energy body down to physical body and feels down to the universal energy. Green. So feel the universe below you, you have part of your energy and gaining more. Gaining more. Aware your heart of the energy body green, physical red, and the universal fire. Feel from inside out even feels above you. And draw more energy into that energy above you. From the liver. The energy body liver is red. And the physical is green. And the universal is blue. Feel from the right hand side out. You feel the energy around you on the right hand side, gaining more energy. The right hand side, the liver energy is blue. And the physical is green. And the universal is blue. Blue mixing with green, mixing with red, and to your right hand side. Now aware your left hand side. In the energy body is red, the physical is white, and the universal energy is blue. So red, white, blue fuse into the one energy. So aware the four energy, that part of your energy, fill with the nature and universal energy, and become part of your energy. Now, feel these four energy, fuse, bring them into your body, and spinning very fast above the stove. Faster and faster, your body spinning faster and faster. Very fast. It's so fast, it fills into the one curve. Look at the pearl. And slowly expand the pearl into a fetus, a baby, look like you. And the opposite sex, and no sex. A baby, look like you. Feel the heart of the baby are pulsing. Just breathe into the fetus. Smile. Again, we're going to fuse the energy from inside out. Just think. Don't worry about the color now. Just think about the energy from your energy body out to your physical, out to the universe. And feel the universal energy are spinning there. Draw them in again. And fuse into one energy. We're going to use this energy to shoot out to the crowd to creating another new body. So move. You're in the pearl of fuse. Move very fast in the microcosm. Only down to perineum up the spine faster and faster with your mind and your eye. Move very fast. Think the pearl move very fast. 10,000 miles per hour. Just think the speed. 20,000 miles per hour. 30,000 miles per hour, 69,000 miles per hour. The speed of the earth spinning now. We are spinning in that speed. When it's so fast, stop on the perineum. Lightly contract your sacral awesome, and suck the energy up. Up to your dandian, up to your heart, up to your crown, hold on your crown. Look up, eye roll up. Fix to the infinity of the light above you. Inhale. We're going to exhale and push the pearl out. You're using, like you close your nose, and you're using the Dantian force to push out. So your stomach push out. and you blow, like you blow your nose up to your crowd. And feel your crowd open. Roll your eye, look at the pearl, and gradually feeling in the universe, gathering energy down, gathering the energy down, down to your crown, and feel the pearl starting to expand, and cut it to be one big body. It can be a man and female, opposite sex. Aware the sacred animal, present in the front, petal in the back, green dragon on the right, white petal on the left, aqua spinning inside you, and the body. Just think and let it happen. Reach your eyes to act like this. Mind and aware the planets moving down and spin around your energy body. The North Star are pulling you up. I believe the North Star controls 50 billion soldiers. Or we say he controls 50 billion stars. So it's good to know this general. When you go in the space and you say you know the North Star general, they will respect you. It's good to know somebody that has so much power. By connecting to the North Star, you are protected. It's 50 billion soldiers is bigger than any soldier in the world. And feel the energy body inside you have microcosmic and heart is spinning, heart of pulsing. Think your energy body above you have heart of pulsing and breathing. And microcosmic are moving inside you. So feel that you have a life within life. Once you understand and feel you have another life within you, all the existing become empty. And this is what you're coming from. You want to transfer the material into immaterial. Infuse them into your energy body. Transfer your consciousness into your energy body. And you can carry them with you. Gradually you transfer your eyes, ear, nose, mouth to the energy body and you become conscious and aware. In the beginning, the energy will diffuse, so you don't have to go up too long. When you want to finish in the beginning, you just shrink them down into one small pearl and touch your head and feel open and suck in and move in the microcosm. But when later on when you practice longer and longer, your energy body are stayed and you can stay longer and you can start to travel farther and farther away and controlled by your senses, your remote control. And the energy body become more real to you, and the energy fetus is growing inside you, and that is what we call immortal fetus. And we believe that this is what we want to work on in our life, and we want to develop it. Now when you shrink it down, and trim the energy field into your skin, and let it, the aura getting smaller into your body. And move the pearl in the orbit and let it be soaked into the energy body. And the immortal fetus. And the immortal fetus be soaked all into the organism. So the energy that you gain will enhance all the organs and cells. Eventually, you only see the fetus inside you. And it don't dissolve anymore. And the fetus become grow up and become part of you. That's mine. Feel the forces. Feel the protection. Now, aware your dantian and collect energy. Down, loosen your lower back and tap your kidney, tap your sacrum, now when eventually you practice, you started to feel that you can control the energy much better. You really can feel the energy body inside you and above you. And you can start it to feel. When you feel the energy, a lot of things inside the world is become empty. All the existing become empty. And this is what you want to look for. This is what you want to gain and practice. So thank you. And may the Qi be with you.